Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. So I am going to be doing some hairstyles today for short wavy hair. That's my personal hair type, but if you have more curly hair or even if you have straight hair and you just want to heat style it and do these styles, that works as well. And these styles work on really short hair like mine or like longer medium length hair. They're not exclusive to short wavy hair specifically, but these are just some great styles if you don't want to damage your hair or do anything too tight or brush out your hair, but you still want to get some cute hairstyles if you have wavy or curly hair. So without any further ado, we're gonna go ahead and jump into the video. But before we do, subscribe down below and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. I would really appreciate that. And let's just go ahead and jump into these hairstyles. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to another video. Today's video is going to be hairstyles for short wavy hair, but you can obviously do these styles on curly hair as well, or even if you have straight hair and you want to heat style your hair first. These styles work great on short to medium length hair. They aren't exclusive to my specific hair type. I just wanted to give you guys some ideas if you have wavy or curly hair and you want to do some cute hairstyles that aren't going to damage your hair. You don't want to do anything too tight or brush or comb your hair. These are just some great ways that you can still do cute styles without damaging your natural waves or curls. I just want to be able to give you guys some distractions right now. I know it's crazy times, and a lot of people are having a hard time posting their regular content. I do like hair and beauty videos, but I think it's really important right now to find distractions and peace. And for me right now, that is like makeup and hair and stuff. It makes me feel creative and it's fun for me. So we are gonna go ahead and get started with the video. But before we do, I'd really appreciate it if you guys would subscribe down below and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Let's just go ahead and get started.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, so that's everything for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Don't forget to subscribe down below. I hope you are all doing well and staying safe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.